Hi, Minstor here. I finished the challenges. Last one I had to do was map drops from bosses. In the end, I was just spamming any map with multiple bosses. The second character was a shadow. I chose to make a puncture character. It would be able to run the maps that my fire build Jagannath could not run. So it would have no problems with elemental reflect and hexproof maps. The bow, Reach of the Council, is really good because it can save a gem slot for greater multiple projectiles. So not only do you get more arrows for free, you do not get the less damage from the gem as well. That's important since the less damage double dips for damage over time like bleed and poison builds. Not getting less damage is a big deal for puncture. It's a real boss killer. For trash clearing, it's much slower than lightning arrow because you do not have the AoE effect. The character could apply 3 curses and was alternating 4 gems, vulnerability, enfeeble, Assassin's Mark and Temporal Change. The unique armor, Cosprey's Wail, can curse in hexproof maps. It cannot do that on curse immune monsters though. Since I focused more on the curses to try out the new armor, I skipped the more damage option of poisoning with snakebite gloves. Cursed monsters are poisoned, so together with puncture that applies bleed, you do a lot more damage when you crit. With Deadly Infusion and increased Critical Strike gem, you can easily reach 95% crit chance with 4 power charges. It's kinda over the top, since with 60% crit chance and a crit flask, you crit well enough. However, I like to ramp up the 6% base and be able to crit all the time without a flask. Maiming with Temporal Chains goes very well together. With Frenzy, I apply the curses. And next to Grace, I use Arctic Armor, swapping out and in for Blasphemy Curse. For Uber Labs, I preferred Arctic Armor, for example. Using the curse on Feeble, the Aura, Grace, and the smoke flask give Itzaro and other bosses a really hard time of hitting you. Here's some footage of some boss killing with puncture. Enjoy!